Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back. First, we got a lot of business to get to tonight. First off, the Fallon Book Club Spring Read winner is official. It is Night Watching by Tracy Sierra. This is the book. We've got a little Fallon Book Club sticker. We have a FBC Fallon Book Club sticker. So to make it official, yeah. That's an expensive sticker.
Yeah, that's first class.
Yeah, so we're all going to read this book together. I've not read this book, but we all voted that this is the book to read together.
Yeah.
So I have no idea, but you want to hear what it's about?
Oh, just yeah.
So you know. Home alone with her young children during a blizzard, a mother hears a noise.
Oh.
Sounds like cymbals. Sounds like cymbals. No, a mother hears a noise, but the sound is disturbingly familiar. It's the sound of footsteps coming up the stairs. She catches a glimpse of him and at once knows her situation is even more dire than she feared because she knows exactly who he is and what he wants.
What?
That's what I'm talking about.
It
says nightmarish. You won't be able to look away.
Ooh.
This is, Night Watching. Anyway, this is the book. Tracy Sierra is the author. This is a debut author. This is Tracy's first book. I'm excited about it. Great reviews. I just want to show you how fun this is. When we first started this a couple weeks ago, we had like kind of a March Madness bracket about books. Here it is here on Amazon. Can you zoom in there to the highlighted thing? It was number 20,143 in books. Since we announced yesterday or 2 days ago that this is the winner, can we zoom in there? Number 46. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Night Watching. How fun. Yeah. We got to get this from, where is it now? So now that's 46. We got to get it from 46 down to 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Follow us on our socials at Fallon Book Club and use the hashtag Fallon Book Club, and then we can all read this. I'll give you a couple weeks, and then everyone get into it. Get the book, go to your library, get it out, check it out of the library, start reading this, and then we'll all experience this together. It's gonna be fun. It's a book club. I love this. I'm in a great mood.
What?
Happy Friday. I'm in a fantastic mood tonight.
Really?
Yeah. Fantastic.
Really?
Yeah, I got some hot soup there.
Is that soup? What kind of soup is it?
Yeah, I only have soup in a mug. That's what I do.
Yeah.
It's like a bone broth.
Oh, really? A bone broth you made yourself?
Yeah. I made it just, I found some bones.
Right.
And
on the street? Yeah.
Yeah, and just on the street. Yeah, street bone. And, No.
Oh.
I'm in a great mood, though.
Really?
I'm really happy. Well, I'm excited. Taylor Swift has a new album coming out. This is it. We love Taylor. We love Taylor, always she's a good friend of the show, always comes on, and I'm excited, this is a big deal. A lot of new songs, it's gonna be fun. The Tortured Poets Department.
I can't wait.
I feel sometimes like a tortured poet. Really? I actually wrote a poem I'd like to read tonight.
Whoa!
It's not really based on anything, but, all right. James, can I get some like type of maybe like harpsichord, like poetry writing music? Yeah, that's perfect. Godzilla Kong, Godzilla Kong, your movies, they're oh so many. You wrestle around and roll on the ground, just get a room already.
Bone broth.
Yeah. Hey, Jimmy, I'd like to read a poem if it's cool.
Oh, sure, Tariq would like to read a poem as well. That's great.
Okay.
James, can we get some music for Tariq?
The Kentucky Derby is upon us. It's a wonderful race, I must be honest. I lost a few bets and lost all the rest. Now my kids, they ain't gonna go to college.
Hey, Jimmy.
What's up?
Let me read one.
I don't think we have time.
Come on, man.
No. We don't have time. No way. We have things to get to.
Hit me. All right. The Golden Bachelor isn't smiling. For divorce, he's recently filing. He's over the hill, but can pop a blue pill. and star on really old F-Boy Island.
Oh, my God. Well, that's not bad. Quest, that's not bad.
Hey, Jim, I got one.
What?
I got one.
You got one?
I wrote one, Jim.
Higgins, go for it, bud. Are you kidding me? Come on.
I'm gonna read it.
Oh, you got it really folded small.
I don't want anybody to...
How many times did you fold that thing?
I folded about 6 times.
Wow.
I love the month of April, when spring becomes alive.
Uh-huh.
I stroll through the fields with the sun on my face, and then I my pants.
More Tonight Show when we come back. Jesse Eisenberg will be here.